It's locked in now.
What's Strowman going to do? Can Strowman make it out of this?
He just silenced all the doubters, and now Cedric Alexander is our new champion.
Here is your winner and the new WWE champion, Cedric Alexander.
It's all over, and Alexander stands victorious. Very, very impressive.
I don't know who's more surprised to see the champion.